Why won't you help us?
I'm shooting down any more ships. We're done helping you wage this war.
And we'll shoot them down ourselves.
How?
Our weapons are not as primitive as Nola believes.
Many people will die on both sides.
If you want to leave, then leave. We'll continue this fight even if you've lost the will.
You're making a big mistake.
The only mistake was not doing this sooner. You'll see. This is the right path for my people.
They've reached our villages.
Two have already fallen.
Our airships are almost in position. We should... What happened?
I shot down one of your ships. It wasn't the puddle jumper.
Maybe one of the catapults hit it.
No, impossible!
Two more villages have fallen. It appears many are dead.
Shepard! Come in! Shepard! Radio's dead.
Here.
Oh, they have bombs too?
We need to get your people out of here now.
Help them!
Their army has surrounded us.
The road out of the village is blocked. People are being slaughtered as they try to leave.
We're trapped.
What shall we do?
It's over.
Rodney, where the hell are you?
You dropped another bomb. Hundreds have died. How can you stand by and let this happen?
Lola's army has surrounded the village.
Get to the jumper.
They just destroyed it.
We're being overwhelmed.
What should we do?
Game over.
Rodney, you there?
Yeah, we hear you. I'll give you a call when we're ready to be picked up.
Got it.
I don't understand. What's going on?
What you just witnessed is what I would call another level to the game.
See, we were beamed up earlier to our ship, the Daedalus, in orbit over your planet.
While we were there, I had Dr. McKay hack into the two devices, upload doomsday scenarios for each of your countries into the game.
Everything you saw just now was transmitted from the Daedalus.
You mean none of this was real?
No one was hurt, no one was killed. It's all just part of the simulation.
In reality, your two armies are standing down, awaiting further instructions.
But we heard explosions, we felt them.
Thanks to some pinpoint shots from our friends in the Daedalus. Really added to the realism, didn't it?
I'm sorry that we had to do that. But you needed to see how this could end.
Feel what a real war is like.
I still think it was the right path for your people.